Based on information collected by John's team the previous 3 days during recon, John pulls the bar staff aside to reveal their findings on the staff's overpouring and giving away of drinks by a system called Bevintel.
We, for the past 3 days, implemented something called Bevintel. And what Bevintel is a system whereby they come in here before you open and they weigh every bottle in the building. So I know exactly how many ounces I have of every product behind the bar. Then that night, they determine how many ounces of liquors was sold by the cash register. They know when you're supposed to pour an ounce and a half. It knows when you're supposed to pour an ounce. On those 3 days, just 3 days, you as bartenders gave away $1,769 worth of liquor that was not rung. Whether it was overpoured, given away to friends, or stolen means nothing to me. All three are theft, and all three end now.
According to statistics released by the National Restaurant Association, employee theft amounts to 4% of restaurant sales, or $11 billion in the United States alone.
Now, I don't like being a negative person, but understand, I will not tolerate a thief. The next time it happens, you're gone.
Seeing those beverage reports for me was like, I knew it. I knew that money was going somewhere, but it was not in my pocket. It's time to change things.
With evidence in hand, Dom confronts his biggest offender, Tommy, a bartender at Downey's for more than 20 years.
Listen, I'm on the verge of losing everything, not you.
I know the situation.
You know the situation and you keep doing it? There is no chance in hell that I will survive like this.
Would not deny it. There are many leaks in the...
There are leaks everywhere.
I understand it. You see the percentages. You see what I'm doing in my charge tips.
You got it. And I know that every third one goes in your pocket. That I know that too. So change your way, otherwise I'm gonna change you. I tell you that right now, at this moment, this has gotta change.